Hi my lovelies, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel Miniso Facial, and I am Miniso. Please subscribe and hit that bell icon too so that you will always be notified whenever I upload new video, and I upload videos on every Tuesday and Friday. In this video we are going to talk about facial hair removing through razor. I'm doing this video because I'm inspired by Malvika Satlani, which she is an Indian blogger, and I have been following some international bloggers as well. So I've seen them removing facial hair through a razor. So I was inspired by Malvika Satlani and some others, and in fact Roshni Bhatia. So I thought let's do this, and this video is all around the YouTube, all the bloggers are trying this, so I thought why not me and let's try this. There is a myth that if you cut your, if you use razor on your face, or either you remove your hair, so it will grow more thicker and darker, but that's a myth. It does not do that, because when you use a razor on your face, it only removes the upper surface from your face, not the root. So this will not harm, or either it will not give you a darker hair or thicker hair. So this is just a myth. Benefits of removing facial hair by a razor. Have you seen a peach? The peach has a fuzzy hair on that fruit, though it's smooth and soft. Same way you feel somewhere, I feel, at least because I do have facial hair because of some hormonal imbalance, and some of the women do have and some not, and some have very little hair here, which is not that visible, but because of hormonal imbalance, few girls have prominent facial hair, which is seen normally as well. So few girls feel uncomfortable, few women can feel uncomfortable. So I think this is the best way somewhere, if you don't want pain and if you don't want to do any experiment. So I think this is a best way, which will give you exfoliation, which will give you a smooth benefit, smooth skin benefit. So I guess this is the one of the thing which you can consider for your removing your hair from your face. So I'm gonna give you some pre-preparation tips before you remove your hair through a razor. So first, you have to moisturize your face properly, keep it hydrated with a moisturizer, or you can go for a coconut oil on your face. You can apply a coconut oil or any oil which you are comfortable. Either you can go with a facial oils, you have a lot of facial oil in the market right now. Either what you can do is, I have facial oil which is from Good Vibes Almond Skin Brightening Oil, facial oil, and I do have a Nature's Aloe Vera Nourishing Beauty Gel. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna mix both of the gel and the oil and apply as a moisturizer before removing the hair from my face. So you can take this as a base or something, so that you should not go on bare face removing your hair. So this will be a base and a moisturized and hydrated face before removing your hair, so that you should not feel any irritation, or your skin should not go for any rashes or any sort of problem or any skin infection or anything. It's just a prevention kind of a thing. I'm just giving a tip. Moisturize your skin or face first before doing your hair removal step. Then second thing is, you should go for exfoliation or exfoliate or scrub before you're removing your hair by a razor, because it's better to exfoliate before rather than after. So this is the one point which you should always keep in mind before removing the hair from your face. Third point is, you should always choose a right razor for your hair removal for your face, and you should keep different razors for your different body parts, and you have to use it on proper angle and a right angle, and you should always shave in the hair growth direction, not the upward direction or opposite direction of hair growth. So this is the third tip now, and these are the few points you should keep in your mind. And before using a razor, I'm gonna review and demo the facial hair remover by a Miniso hair razor remover. This I have purchased from Miniso. I have recently uploaded my first video, which is Miniso haul, so you can go and check that video as well. This is the packaging. In packet you get two razors, and which costed me around 190. I will show you how does it looks. So these are the two. These are mini. It opens like this. Okay. you have a small brush over here and razor. I hope you can see it properly. And it's quite sharp and served the purpose. And I have loved this while using, because this was the first time which I have used a razor on my face and it quite worked well. And I highly recommend you can go for this, or you have other, you know, facial hair removal razor in the market, which is Tinkle or some other brands. So I have used this first, so I'll definitely recommending that you guys can go for this Miniso facial hair removal razor. So quite handy, travel friendly, a very mini thing and very cute to handle, and it's very small. So I highly recommend, and you can see how I've used it in the video. And I'm gonna use it first time, and I've never done facial hair removing by a razor. So let's start the video and you will see how I'm gonna remove my hair. So let's try how it works. So here is my mirror. So what I'm gonna do is, let's start from maybe here. So you have to hold it like this, and let's start doing. You have to go. Yes, it's removing little bit, because I don't know if you can see or not, but I'll do more and show you. I'm scared. डर मुझे बहुत लग रहा है, but हाँ, हो रहा है. It's happening. Oh God, remove हो रहा है. I don't know if people can see or not. I'm gonna show you more bit. Let me try on my forehead. See the angle. Always keep in mind and don't, you know, go like rubbing. See, initially when I started the video, my skin was a little different. I know, just ignore my skin scars and this breakout, but was little, the eyebrow shape was different and my skin was not that plain or, you know, smooth. Now I can feel it's quite smooth and soft. So I'm quite happy with the result. You have seen the video how I have removed my hair, and I'm happy after removing my hair, and my skin is a little soft after, you know, shaving my face. So the last conclusion from my end is, you should consider, or you can consider, facial hair removing through a razor. It will give you a smooth finish on your skin. You can do makeup. The makeup will not look cakey. It will give you a smooth finish on, if you apply a makeup, you will not feel rough skin or rough, you know, hairy face. And then if you don't want to go through a painless, like a painful thing for threading or waxing or doing upper lip weekly, going through a pain, so this is, I think it depends on the hair growth as well, so you can go for it, and it will worth it if you try removing hair through a razor. And one point, and it can be a disclaimer as well. See, the disclaimer is, removing hair through a razor is individual's choice. There is nothing that it's compulsory to do. There are a lot of other options, or either you can keep it as it is as well. But one thing is, if you once apply a razor on your face, or you do waxing, or you do threading, then too, you have to, you know, it's a lifetime commitment. You have to do it every, you know, week, or depend on the hair growth as well. So it's, if you are using a razor, that's a lifetime, or it's forever. It's a commitment that you have to do it, you know, every time. So it's a individual's choice if you want to do or not, but I mean, I am happy through this experience and this thing. So shaving can be a worth it if you try once. So that was my, you know, opinion and experience, and I'm quite happy with the experience. I'll highly recommend if you can go for it, but you have to keep all the points which I have discussed in this video. This was totally a different experience and I loved it filming this video for you people. That's all for this video, guys. Hope you like this video and I hope it will help to all the ladies out there and to the girls out there. So hope you all like this video. Please don't forget to like, share, comment. Please don't forget to watch my video on IGTV, Instagram. I posted a lot of IGTV videos there and I posted some stories as well. Whatever I get or receive the parcel or the products so that I can give review. So a few products I have started using and I'm slowly gonna give you review about that product. So please follow me on Instagram as well, and please follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Hilofy as well, app as well. And thank you for your love and support, and please shower this love and support. Keep helping and supporting, comment and give me comment, because the comments bahut matter karte hain, because I am a growing blogger and I have posted so many videos on Instagram, IGTV videos. Please share that videos, please go and watch my videos. And boys, if you are watching this, please share with your girlfriends, female friend, from your sister. Ye sabke kaam aane wale videos hai, to main chahti hu ki aap log share kare taki awareness badhe. And as I'm a new YouTuber, so kindly please subscribe my channel, hit that bell icon too and give lots of love, please. I'm waiting, cause this is, these few videos are new, so I'm learning through this process. So kindly please support me, and I need your help and support to grow, and which matters a lot. So please share, please like, take your time out and watch my videos. Video guys, thank you and bye, and keep watching my videos and please shower your love and bye until I see you next time.